Go down. Where the hell did you go? Almost there, sorry. Okay, that's good to go. That for starting. Okay. I need to go change the title. Okay, so create a dashboard. Edit.
Actually better because it's getting close to nighttime, so we'll have what we need, then we'll be able to just go to sleep.
Exactly.
Let's see. I know I had stuff in here for news.
And rods.
Thank you. pleasant, thank you.
How dare you reject the animals, Papa?
Oh, I thought you were going to eat it.
You can have it. Oh, I just ate a pretzel.
I got you. Thank you.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another stream with Ghost Trucker guys. We're back here again with a new stream guys on Valheim. And let's get started. What's up, Farmer Crazy? Are you gonna take a quick nap or what do you wanna do?
Jenny, Willier, what's going on? Alright, let's go live scene. Okay.
Alright. Thank you for... give me 1 second. Give me 1 second, let me fix that. Thank you, appreciate it.
Okay, let's go in here. Give me 1 second, guys. My tablet just died. I think.
Alright, there goes that. Microphone test.
There we go. Okay, there we go.
Alright, can you hear my voice or no?
Any nutties?
No, I just in the ground. I saw this shit.
Cut up! My tablet actually died. So I just plugged it in and we're at 2%.
Not seen that divine.
Okay.
Yeah, all right. Can you guys hear me now?
We're gonna go take Devin
right house.
I gotta get
Jaden. All right. So while we're
Farmer Crazy, can you hear me now?
While we're doing that, let me move these. You? So you lose the resin.
Hey crew.
Yes sir.
Can you see if your missus can pop in my stream and let me know if she can hear my voice?
Hey babe. Mm-hmm. Can you pop in Ghost's stream and see if you can hear him speaking? Please? Yes, Ghost. So you're just playing Minecraft? I got you.
Test, test, test.
Alright, there we go. That's better.
Yes, all good, alright.
That is way better.
Alright, I gotta see why that one's not seeing that.
And then we're gonna redo this at some point, but... right now it's functional. We just redid the front.
Disable. Alright, test, test. Can you guys hear me? Test, test. Yep.
And we just redid the inside. We added some wood. I am going to actually add... do I have any wood on it? No.
Alright.
All good, brother?
Yep, all good, man.
Alright. All right, everybody. Hey, well, this is Crew, and we are back on Valheim, and we are joined. Well, I am joining Ghost Trucker. He's actually got his stream up as well. And basically what we're doing today is we're going to take care of a couple things. Number one, we're going to head to the Black Forest, look for some tin. We're going to look for some thistle. On the way back, we're going to get some necktail.
Hear me now.
Create some potions. Main one that I want to focus on first is poison resistance. Whoops. I just shut the door on my face. So what I want to do is poison resistance is the big one that I want to get, hopefully 20 of. If it holds, I'm assuming it'll do 20, maybe it'll do 50, I don't know. But the goal is to get at least the poison resistance because we do come across a lot of stuff like that. Alright, so let's grab our carts. And let's see, where are we heading out? Are we heading north?
Yeah, we're heading off straight where to go. Give me one so I can get a turn down music in game here. Alright, you ready? I'll show you where we need to go. You gonna take your wagon with you?
Oh yeah, if we're getting tin and copper. Oh yeah.
This way.
I was gonna make a little bit of spaghetti.
Try and come this way.
You wanna what sauce?
Sure.
Yeah, I'll have a little
sauce. So how's everybody doing in the stream, guys? Sorry guys, I haven't streamed for a while. I've been doing some other crap. The door
over here.
Hold on, there you go. Here and then our path should be
as I hope you guys are doing awesome. Oh, we gotta get rid of those rocks when we can. Hope you guys are doing awesome today. We were not ourselves yesterday, so I was not on yesterday, but I'll be on, I would say, at least twice today. That's the goal, anyway. Well, I hear somebody.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of people around. I made this path the other day.
Cool.
Yes. Yes, I'm streaming around what? Yes. Yes, I'll take care of it. Okay. Yes. Okay. Alright, so let's make it easy for you. I don't know if that'll go through water well.
Oh, we gotta swim?
Yeah, because it's right across. But I'll take you to where it's shallow. Follow me.
Yeah, babe. No, that's the one I requested that they email, remember? Yeah, because that's what, that's what. Well, this is the Black Forest right here, so I would start.
Yeah, part of it. Yeah. Part of it. Yeah.
I would start looking for some tin.
Watch out for the troll. There's a troll that's around here too, so be careful.
Yeah. Well, him we could kill. All right.
So
this is
all of this is the meadows, but if you go up here further. This way?
Come on, beautiful. You found
this
copper there?
Yeah.
Nice.
So the other copper stash is, give me a second, it is right over. I like how it come right over here and it fucking starts to rain.
Now what are we're looking for, copper and tin?
Yeah.
Okay. Tin right here.
Try to stay right next to you. You know, you'll see a shitload of animals over here.
Cool.
Just be very careful of the troll. He pops out of here somewhere. I forget where exactly. Him to surprise you, you know, and go, hello!
Yeah. K. Kane, what's happening, brother? I actually gotta go back and grab my cart. How are you, Kane? Hope you're doing well. We're just chilling, brother. Trying to get our Valheim on right now. Ghost and I are trying to take advantage of, trying to take advantage of the daylight and get our tin and copper so we can make some more bronze. The other copper. Nice.
I'm trying to watch around myself right now for that troll, because he likes to pop out.
Yeah. Alright, let's go down here and grab this tin. Here's somebody.
Oh, I just killed him.
Didn't want to do that. How about you? What's up with you, man? Doing good? Okay, good. Glad to hear it. Troll over this way.
You let me know if you see him.
Oh, you'll know, baby. Hey, Jenny, thank you for the host. I appreciate that. If I see him, you will know it. Put the cart right behind you so you can put your stuff in
yeah.
It.
Yeah. I might have to run up to this building up here to go put a workbench down to fix my tool in a minute.
Whoa, hello, high tide. What do we got here? Oh, hello. Oh, shit.
What, okay. Is that him?
No, no, I got five of these graylings here.
Need my help? Let me know.
Could. Oh yeah, we got a big guy now, Brute.
I'm on my way.
Oh shit. try to get them in a line as we're going through. That's why I lined them up. Because then when I hit them, I can usually hit two of them at one time. There we go. Yeah, they were a little upset. Yeah, there might be a spawner on this back side here somewhere.
Yeah, because I haven't not explored over here yet. I haven't been this far.
Wait, where's my...
Your cart's over there.
Okay. Oof.
I left it in the same spot you did. I'm going to use this building to put a crafting table down real fast.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, God, there's a granny. Hey, you want to help me get this guy out of here?
Yep. Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Where's my cart?
It's over there by that spot you left it.
Oh yeah, by you. That's right. Well, look at the lighting there. Look at that color. How cool is that?
Did you fix anything?
Let's see. Let's put all this in there.
Crew, do you need to fix anything?
I probably will.
Alright, I'll leave it up for you. It's in the building.
Okay.
Yeah, I haven't been over here this far.
Sounds good.
Each time I try to make it over here, the fucking troll comes out and says hello to me.
Come on, girlfriend.
You talking to your cart?
Nope, talking to the gray dwarf. Yeah, I gotta get this thing upgraded to level 2. Goodbye.
It gets dark in this game fast.
Alright, well, I'm gonna stay right here and just get some more copper together.
Yeah,
Troll. Eat your food.
Comes out at night, huh? I got your back.
All right. Troll left. I say, let's grab just a couple more pieces and we'll head back. Oh. Let's move out.
It's naked, dude. It's naked.
Yeah, there you go.
Here you go.
You could. You coming out with me?
Yeah, I'm trying to get there. I got railing after me right now.
How many?
Just one.
Alright.
I put those torches up. You good?
Yes, babe. Here, what? Yeah, let's make sure those torches are full, too.
Yeah.
We'll have to build down a little bit of a path, too. Just a little bit more.
My lightsaber.
Alright. Isn't there a path or something I should be?
Yeah, it's right over here where I'm at.
Where the lights are, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Come where the lights are and I'll guide you back. You are in front of me, are you? Yeah, I gotta finish putting torches down, sorry.
Did you fill them up?
Let me look.
There we go, 4 and 4.
Papa, he's just following me.
Okay. I didn't even know TikTok anymore.
My dead cross is over here. I died the other day.
Oh. Go over to it. Is there anything in it?
No, there's nothing there. It's just where the cross where I died.
Oh, you mean on the map? Yeah.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Oh, hello, short stuff. So I popped him and he flew back into you and he had that oh shit look on his face.
He did, he's like, oh shit.
He's like, man. Thought I was good, I got kicked back a little bit, thought I could recover. And then all of a sudden I had this sharp ass blade slice through my back. Goodbye, birdie. Sorry to see you go, my friend.
Oh, I gotta fix this gate later, too. I gotta re-put it in correctly. It's in the weird way. How's everybody doing in the stream, guys? Hope you guys are doing well. Feel free to type in chat, guys. Oh good, I'm on fire. Woo! Hell is back there. Drop anything.
Rabid Wolf, what's happening, brother? How are you, man? Hey, babe. Can you ask somebody to get me some water? That well is dry.
Leah?
Alright, let's go. So, Ghost and I just went on a little trek to go get some tin and copper.
Gotham!
And,
Here.
To pick up a few other things along the way, as you always do. So we're just gonna clear those out. Cook up some of the meat. I'm hanging in there, Wolf. We are doing well. Not sure what my second stream today will gonna be. Today will gonna be. That was a messed up sentence. I don't know what my second stream will be today yet. I picked up Empire of Sin, which I've been having on my wish list for a long time. And I was hoping to get it through Keymailer, but Keymailer doesn't have it as actually a game that you can get. So that kind of stunk. But I was dabbling in it last night, and it was a lot of fun. I was really enjoying it. Put it in. You're tired as all, huh? Thank you, buddy. Appreciate that. At least,
hope he's joking.
All right, so we'll let that go.
Yeah, I keep them under their own chest.
Hmm?
Well, I keep it going to their own chest and I'm trying to put stuff away.
Sir. Alright, let's make some more charcoal out of this wood.
I just got done moving all the rock over.
Cool. Oh, you got stone. Now, where's the stone at?
Some?
No, I want to put it away. Because I have some on me. There we go.
Yeah, I got it. I got them. Which one did you open? This one right here?
One on top. Yep.
Oh, yeah, I got 19 on me still. There we go.
Cool.
Away now.
Resin. Thought I saw resin. Yep, there we go.
And then we'll probably just take this building down, maybe, guys.
I got some cars. I got a build for someone who plays Beam NG Drive. Real cars or like in the game? Oh, it's in the game. Okay, gotcha. Very cool.
What the hell?
Yeah, I think that front now looks way better. We have our cauldron. You can hear it bubbling. Sounds cool. We did some wood touch-ups in here. I gotta do some of that in this room. I think I'm gonna redo this storage area too. I want to make like storage shelving. Hey, look at all that. Where's all the ore?
Ore? You mean the copper ore?
Yeah, like the tin and the copper ingots and all that.
Should.
Right there. Cool.
There.
Yeah.
That's all I'm looking for. Alright, so we got a lot of smelting to do here. So we'll get our smelting on. And might be able to get some of these things put away, I think. No napping, that's right, Jenny. No napping. No, it's just funny how the characters look when they're overburdened. Can't get up that, huh? Let's repair everything.
Open now. plunder. Let's see if my suspicions are right.
Yeah, that works. That.
Oh shit, I was right.
What's that?
Found another chest.
Cool.
Let's see if I can find more bones too, because there's usually some bones around. What is that?
Oh, that's it for the 10. Okay, good. Now we'll start working on the copper. Copper is so heavy. Okay. That was a very good. I just came back pretty quick, huh?
What's up?
The registration.
Ah.
For the vehicle. They sent me the one on the old one because that check had to go out like 3 weeks ago, and I was like, watch, I won't send that check in, and I go to get my new vehicle, I'll be out of luck. They'll say, oh, you don't have an up-to-date registration.
Damn.
But that's why we paid it and sent it in, so nobody could say anything. Yowza.
Core wood, 4 deer trophy. Ah, fuck no, I'll do wait for that one. I want to go change the music here in a minute, guys. Doing that, guys. I'll be right back. Quick restroom break. Be right back.
Hydrate. Gotcha. Yes, my dear. What? What? Yeah, I will. Let's grab some more wood. We really gotta keep that. Oh, I got a thing of tin up there. I didn't even see that.
Guys, we're gonna go for a food run in the game here. All right, how many? 73. starting this game fast. Alright, so the weapon I really want to... I think that's what I'm gonna make right here, guys. It's a bronze, not the hatchet, but the not the spear, but the other.
So do we have any core wood that's in here?
Yeah, we got a couple, but I'll go get some if we need some. If we need some, let me know and I'll go make a trip. There's a little hidden stream I just found. Huh.
Is that ZZ out here?
Yep.
Don't.
Hey, no. What's going on, Z?
No, that's not me.
It's not you then. How the hell did you get in my Discord? Do I need to kick you out?
Maybe.
What's going on, sir?
Do I need to hit the self-destruct button for you?
I'm already self-destructed. You don't need to worry about that.
How'd you get Corwood again?
Don't you just drop a certain tree down or something like that?
The Corwood? Yeah, just yeah, cut down like birch.
Birch?
Fir. Yeah, birch tree.
Oh, it helps if I use the right weapon and thing. Yeah, you know, I was trying to use my sword.
Yeah, that would be quite helpful.
Timber! thank God there's a tree holding that though. Sucker. That was all fine wood out of the birch.
So how you doing there, Z?
I'm getting set for mudding today.
Oh, yeah?
I'm getting myself lined up at the moment.
Nice.
It's about to get loud.
Okay.
About to get loud and proud. See how this goes. See if I can break the back axle. Alright, I'm gonna mute myself quick.
Yeah, because we're we're both streaming right now.
Yeah, I figured. Alright, I'll be back.
Alrighty.
We're on it.
Oh, thank God that did not land on me. Wow, it's like a domino effect.
What's that?
I took one tree down, I took like three others down with it.
Oh yeah, it'll definitely do that.
Zombies later today, crew?
I don't know. We'll see.
Oh, shit. That was a close one.
Oh wait, no, you know what? I'm sorry. That core wood, that's from the the Black Forest.
Yeah, I'm over here.
The fine wood is the birch trees and whatnot.
Alright, I'm back.
How goes it, sir? Yeah, well, number one, I have nowhere to go mudding. Number two, I have no truck to go mudding.
You can ride with me.
Like a what?
You can ride with me then. Can do. Oh, this should be interesting when he gets out of here.
This is for your friend, you can muscle.
What? What?
I said I have a bunch of cases for
you. Yeah, I certainly don't want that.
Oh, it's those big trees over there. Fast without that fucking troll to get me.
Yo, get him, troll. We'll be him.
Let's go, and we're almost done.
Better hit the brakes there, brother. Yep, there he goes.
This is like real work when you do this stuff.
Yeah, I'm trying not to get caught by the, troll.
Where are you, far away?
I'm in the black where we were before.
Oh, okay. Because I want to kill that troll.
You can meet me over here.
I'm gonna wait until I get this done. I'm almost finished.
We'll get more copper too tonight.
Ching, boom,
boom, chong. Z flip two.
What?
The heck are you saying?
I was just copying what your thing was saying.
What?
I don't know. Whatever you're on was like cutting out. It was funny.
That doesn't surprise me.
Nope.
This radio in this truck fucking sucks. I'm gonna go find a parking spot for this thing. Alright, I'm about to get loud again, so I'm gonna leave.
He's a hoot.
He's a hoot nanny. He's a hoot nanny, baby. That away up there. There you go.
Fashion.
Yeah. Yeah, like I said, I like these. These are stronger, thicker. I mean, it's not my favorite color, but I don't care. I like it to be more secure. Nope, that's everything.
I guess I wish it rained more like this in Minecraft. Fuck.
Okay, nothing there, nothing there.
I'm on my way back.
Yeah, take your time, brother. Take your time. Okay, all the copper has been smelted.
I'll be there in a second. I'm trying to find my path. help when it's foggy in the game.
Nope. You have core wood with you?
Yep, I got 50-50.
Cool. Because I want to make a cultivator. So we'll be able to cultivate the ground.
I'm on my back.
Yep, no worries.
Can I get there?
No worries to you, my friend. Oh, what do I need? I need to make a couple torches in here. Let's get that. We have wood? Yeah, we got wood. Let's go.
Now, where's the get door at?
Thirch. Need a thirch. Put it right there. Okay. Another torch right there.
God, it is foggy in here.
Mm-hmm. I'll put that right there. There we go.
Oh, hello, lag game. Hello.
Hello, mate.
I made a bag.
Got every one of them, but you can get money for these one day.
From where?
Popular.
Yeah.
Book.
I mean, keep them.
Well,
right,
what do you need for me?
So now you got another one to. I need some core wood.
There you go.
Thank you, mate. Yeah, I want to make that cultivator so we can start a farm at some point. Cultivate, grass, carrot, pine, fir sapling, beech sapling. Nice. Means we could put our own trees out eventually.
We can do what now?
We should be able to plant our own trees. Yeah, we gotta make sure we get saplings and store them away and... I would say, whatever you do, don't make bronze arrows.
I'm not.
Because that would be a waste of bronze.
So yeah.
It'd be different if you get the arrows back, but...
No.
They no call me Becky.
No, I wish you can collect them.
Alright, so... I need 2 deer hide.
I'm gonna make one more bronze weapon, then we'll be done making weapons.
Put in the...
What was I gonna make? What are you making?
We'll see if the cords are in it. If nothing's in it, throw it away. What was that, brother?
What are you making?
I'm hoping to make a bronze curée.
Curée? What's that one?
Like your breastplate.
Oh.
Just so I can get a little bit extra in my protection.
Oh, the first one. Okay, yeah.
Alright, core wood. We can put the core wood away now in here. Okay. Yeah, because I got the cultivator made. I got my axe made. And so I figure I took care of stuff for the settlement. Now I'll build my defense up a little bit.
I think I'm making the thing that's underneath the bronze head arrows, that bottom one, that weapon. Durability's on 125, is that good?
What's that?
The durability on this weapon's 125, is that good?
Let's see. Hold on one second. What weapon is it?
It's underneath the bronze head arrows times 20. It's that bot, that weapon right there underneath that arrow.
The Atgar?
Yeah.
Yeah, Pierce. Yeah, so that's like a yeah, like a very heavy, long, than a spear. It's got like a it's a good weapon. Let's see, 125, pierce 45. Durability on the sword is 200.
Yeah, I got the sword.
Yeah, I'm just trying to see it in comparison. So the sword's more durable.
Yeah. I'm just trying to have a backup weapon, you know?
Yeah, the pierce is 45. Parry bonus, movement speed.
The bronze spear.
Minus 10.
The bronze spear is 100.
Yeah, the spear I think is eh.
Nah.
Yeah, because the Attiger does 45 pierce. The spear only does 35.
Yeah, I'll make that then. I just need 10 wood. And 8 bronze. Do we have 8 bronze?
I don't think so yet.
Yeah, it's okay. So if I make bronze, I need 10 copper and 5, 10. So we have copper and tin, right?
We do.
Alright, I just need 10. And then 5.
So we got 10. 56, 10.
So I can make the bronze times 5. Oh, because I needed 8.
Yeah, I want a troll cape.
Well, hey, you want one? Come here. Go into this box right here.
This one?
Yeah. It should be in there.
No, that's the,
No, there should be a cape in there.
No, it's got pants and tunic.
Okay.
Yeah.
I thought I had the cape in there, my bad.
No, no worries. Because that has a little more armor than the deer one.
Yeah, I'm not making that too.
That'll go good with the bronze. Alright, bronze QA.
What are you making?
The bronze chest plate.
Alright.
Alright, that bumped me up to 17.
I'm gonna borrow 10.
Let's see, what do we got here? Actually, the troll pants will be better for me since I don't have the... Oh, shit. No, they won't. Armor 6.
I need more copper, not that, damn it.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Yeah, 19. There we go. Okay. That helps. There we go. Bronze chest plate.
Bronze, what?
So I got a bronze chest plate.
Nice.
Yeah, let's see. The troll. Where are you at? Troll hide cape is. The armor is actually only plus one, so it's the same. It does have a better sneak ability, so you have 25% better sneak. Durability is 500. It's more durable. Playing this game, and most of my friends either play or sim. Oh, heck yeah, Damien. How you doing, brother? Yeah, me and Ghost got a village here. Let's repair. But yeah, the troll.
Man, I grabbed the wrong wood.
The troll cape need 10. 10 hide and 10 bones. So, it's not. Not too bad. S-E? What's S-E? Why am I... S-E. Why am I missing what... Oh, Space Engineers.
I used to say...
Probably the sponge. So... You have 2 thumbs... And Space Engineers? What's 2?
How much bronze do you have on you?
I have 6.
6, and then I have 5 on me, so 5...
How much do you need?
I need 8.
Gotcha. Got it?
Yeah.
Never mind.
I just need one more.
Yeah, what's two thumbs? I'm not sure what two thumbs. I don't know what that means. Ooh, I can upgrade my mace. Blunt 41 right now. And it was 35.
Two copper.
Or I can upgrade my Curie for only 3 bronze. I might want to upgrade my Curie. Because I'd like to be able to withstand a little more damage. Let's do that. Okay. Oh. Hey, there you go. That works. Got this guy. Alright, let's see. Bronze mace. Okay. Oh, yeah, now I get it. Man, look at you with your pole arm. Nice. Good stuff, good stuff. Pretty big pole you got there.
Look how I'm carrying it behind me though, look.
Oh, nice. You look like one of the warriors from Shogun. I like it. I actually played that game. Oh, thank you for the host there, Damien. I actually just played that game yesterday.
You did?
For a little bit. Yeah. Yeah, Shogun's really fun. It's hard, but it's fun. 4.
So if you can do me a good favor, I'll go find more copper for us.
Uh-huh.
Can you make me the bronze shield for me?
The bronze buckler?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have enough bronze, but I can make it. Yeah. Yeah, let me see what we got.
I'm gonna go find more copper for us.
Yeah, we got 2 bronze pieces.
Yeah, and then we'll make more bronze. We'll get our inventory up now.
We just need more copper, and then we'll be good.
Okay, I'll go grab more copper.
Okay. I'll go cut down some trees and start making some coal.
You wanna come with me to make? In the same area, cut down trees?
I could, yeah. Let me,
Let's So let's do that together. So if we get stuck, you know.
Yep. I mean, just eat.
Do you have any more mushrooms or raspberries on you I can borrow?
Yeah, let me see what I got on me.
That needs more deer meat to eat.
Yeah, let's see.
That's what I'll do tonight. I just go get all my food I need. I'll make a food run.
Do you have three things or no?
I have the blue raspberries.
Okay.
I think I have enough.
You have berries?
I got the mushrooms and two deer meat, cooked meat.
Alright, so here's a few more meat.
That's 12 for me, that's good.
And there's mushrooms.
Alright, cool.
I have a funny story for you involving a bunch of bananas. Sounds like that might be interesting. Damien's got... You don't, not too many people you know that can have banana stories. Alright, let's go grab our cart.
I'm outside the same door we went in out of.
Okay. Yeah, no shield. Yeah.
On guard.
Yeah, that would be, Let's see. There we go.
That's the next path down here.
Yeah, that's a good weapon for, keeping things at a distance. And fleshy enemies. It's got a big sweep.
Yeah, it's just sitting in the middle mouse wheel.
Nice.
I'm trying to work on this path tonight and get torches put up. And I'll make it a bigger. There's a command, and there's a thing in the hoe.
Yep, especially when I get done with them. I digress. So there's a thing in there that you can
make the path instead of like, flatten or level in the ground. There's one in there. It makes the path like this.
Gotcha.
I see it.
Oh, right. It just kind of discolors the ground.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can see it. Alright. Now, it wasn't the thing. It was over here, right?
Yeah, let's go that way. Go find the shortest way to go across. Yeah, it's this way, yeah. There's a lot of deer and wildlife over here on this side of the map. I've noticed.
Yeah. It's good.
Sorry, mostly, this is where I come over here mostly do my hunting.
Mm-hmm.
What was I gonna collect again? I forget.
Copper.
Yeah. And you're gonna kill that troll, aren't you?
I would like to.
Okay, we can fish them out later.
Yep. Should be around this next turn.
Seriously? Dude.
Oh, look at you. It's like you're on a chariot.
On the day!
or a rickshaw. It's a real rickshaw traveling there. Alright.
Who knew that?
Yeah. Okay. Let's start busting this up.
Troll.
Troll's out.
Yeah, he's looking around. He's coming our way.
What side is he?
He's behind you.
Oh, yeah. I see him. Alright. Oh, he's walking away. See, the pounding on the on the stuff is what triggers them toward us, because they hear it. As long as he doesn't see us, I don't think he'll head over. Make sure all your food's eaten.
Right above me. Ugh. Oh shit, he's right next to me, dude.
Alright. Wait. Nope, nope, nope. Try to hide. Nope, he saw us. Alright, he's on us now, so. Hit him good with that one. Jesus. Ah, you plucked him right in his arse. He turned around and he jabbed him with his long pole. That's awesome. That was funny.
He didn't see me.
Nope. No, he turned toward me and it was like shklump. What happens when a troll drops the soap? Got a couple other visitors here.
I'll take care of them.
Alright, let's go, boys. Come on, son. Alright, we got. Watch your back, watch your back. It's poison. Watch, 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 watch. Come on, Pop. What do you think you're going to do against us, homeboy? Somebody else is out there. Two more. They're coming. Come on, boys. Throw your snowballs. Your mud balls. Oh, Don't you guys see the size of his weapon? Not to mention his spear too. What do you guys think you're gonna do against it?
Run away.
Yeah. what am I at? 270. Let's put this in the cart. Ooh, what we got now? Oh, shit! Oh, you damn, you got me with your freaking spit. Gotta heal a little bit. Poison yeah. ones, those poison ones. See, that's why I want to make them potions. Because yeah, then we'll be immune to them, and we see a lot of those shaman. That's why I want to get those friggin' poisons. Alright, we got a visitor there. Right side. Two visitors. Yes, sir. Got a shaman coming up. Be careful behind you. Damn it. Damn it. You gotta give me a second here, babe. God dang it. Alright, let's get this here. Alright, you're done.
He's done.
There we go. Alright. What did you have, babe? I can't see it. Bring it over this way. Yeah, keep them. I want to cut the waistband off so I don't have to deal with that tight waistband. I don't like those scrunchy kind. Move.
Visitors.
Yep. Can't you guys just let us farm copper in peace? We leave. You can eat everything else in the woods. Oh, where are you going, Sean?
Where'd
he just
go?
He just took off. What's that,
oh,
baby?
The same one I killed.
Shit. I saw something start glowing green. I was like, what the hell?
No, I died. Poison got me that time. I'll be right back. Okay.
Yep.
Cause I died. Yes. Yeah, give me a second, please.
All right, I got you, Damien. Thanks for the lurk.
Discard my stuff real fast there. If you can do that for me. Alright, stream will be right back. Alright, we got daylight coming in, so it should be a little bit better.
Oh, is she still waiting for me to see that thing? Oh, babe. What building did he use for the repairs? Was it that one? I feel like it's that one. I'm not 100% sure. That's why we need the bronze pickaxe, too. Okay, so my axe is, or my pick is busted. I wanted to ask you, what building do I need to go to?
Your pickaxe is broken, or?
Yeah.
It's, I'll come over, give me a second.
Yep.
I'm gonna come back there and retrieve my stuff.
Yeah, because we gotta repair the, we gotta repair this cart
wagon.
Too. Yeah. And a bunch of core wood too while I'm here.
Yeah. And some of the bushes on the side of the path I'm leaving because growing the raspberries on them.
Yep. I think you just got caught, you know, that spitting poison. It's tough.
Yeah, and I moved back right away, and then I think somebody got me behind extra, the thing with the wagon with us, because I have that extra spear with me.
Oh, oh, shit. Who are you?
Are you dying? I'm almost there.
Alright, he's dead. Yeah, I would say, let's get the cart.
And get the flip out of here.
We'll repair the cart. Repair my pickaxe. I just need to know where to go for it, that's all. What boxes? Yep.
So it should be. Let me eat some little fast. Give me a second. Get my health back up.
Oh, okay, it was this building here. Cool.
Yeah, it's that building up there.
Gotham! Come here!
We can just leave that table there.
Are you leaving the chest here too with the stuff in it or no?
I didn't know there was anything in it.
Oh yeah. Arrows, amber, some feathers. I just took them out.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yep.
Where is he? I heard him.
Okay.
We can head back.
Yep. I don't think anybody would play this game if you didn't get your stuff back. No, I wouldn't. After all that you go through to get stuff, that's the last thing I would want to have happen.
It's like, nope, sorry, game over.
Yeah.
Then it's a little late for us to get our money back. Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll come back and get that later.
Oh my gosh, how high is this thing? I can't get it.
I'm just gonna use a deer to haul our cart.
Yeah, that's... Somebody was telling me the other day that they've been having some discussions about that. So, not necessarily deer, but either horses or mules.
Yeah.
I definitely think horses need to be in the game.
Definitely.
Because there's no Vikings that didn't have horses. Oh, how did that miss? So, you know, that's something that should definitely be there. You can even have it where you build a stable,
yeah.
You know, and you can, once you get carrots, maybe.
Yeah.
Because then that'll push people to look for carrots. Oh. So once you get carrots, then you can bring... You can bring, tempt a horse, right?
Yeah.
Bring him back to your stable. Then you're good to go. And then you can use leather to build saddles and...
Yeah.
You know.
It's this way.
Where am I going?
This way. Sorry, I was hunting.
So, you know, I think that would be good upgrade. You can have upgrades for the horse so that they can be like a battle horse, a war horse.
Yeah.
You know, put bronze on them and, like, I think that would be awesome. Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, because you have them in that holder. I'm behind you. Yep.
Yeah, I'll definitely work on this path. Put some torches up for us. I'll even use my wagon to transport the wood with me.
Yeah, you know, I'm sure it might be, again, remember, they're trying to keep frame rates good so that, you know, regular computers like me can play.
Yeah, I got you. Don't put that much in, you know what I mean?
Yeah, so I guess they're trying to figure out, you know, the movement of the horses, you know, how would that, you know... Would that create a problem? You know, that's my guess. I don't know. Not to mention that's another creature now that's got to render into the game. So, you know, I'm sure...
I gotta fix this gate tonight, too.
I'm sure we're not the only ones that, oh, God,
yeah,
that hurt.
Go inside, I'll get the gate.
Oopsie-daisy. Yeah, I'm sure they've had a lot of people.
I already tried that once.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my. Got a lot of stuff on us here. Let's bring this. I can't wait to redo this in here. Okay.
that's great. Now we gotta get this down here. That's awesome.
You're the bomb. I was talking to the missus. Made that, I think, just in time.
Oh, that's right. You can't get into a chest when somebody else is in it.
Yep. Alright, there you go. I did have one on the bottom for...
Yeah, I think I'm...
core wood?
Yeah, we can put it down here. I moved it by accident.
Okay.
It should be... Yeah, it's in this one right here. In that middle, yeah, it's that one right there. It's in there by accident. I moved it.
Okay.
Second stream.
Bless.
Hello? Yeah, I'm streaming right now. Yep, you do it, bye. Put over here. I got 25 rocks. 50. Thank you. I made a club out of bronze.
Well, they do the mace. That's
oh, it's the mace. Oh.
Yeah. Yep.
That takes my weight down a little bit now, guys. What do I need? I need to upgrade my pants later. So that's two, and I need to get to three. I'll make that later.
Then if you want to join GH0 Stone and Trucker Discord community, please send the whisper to the link.
So what do you like to do now? What do we need to collect?
Hold on. Okay. All right. So, I would say, because I'll start smelting everything down again.
You want to do that and I can go collect more stuff?
Yeah, I would say, you know, whatever you feel like collecting, wood or.
Yeah, I can do
know,
I'll do the.
Look for food if you want.
I'll look for food and I'll look for. So we need a whole bunch of copper, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, if you want to go back to the joint, knock out some copper, you know, I can go and sleep if you want, right. So you get...
You want to sleep first, and then, and then I'll go look for,
Cause I'll just... Copper. Yeah, I'll just smelt this all down. Yeah, let's go to sleep.
I can go to a closer place. It's not that far.
Yeah, I'll go to sleep real quick. There we go.
How's everybody doing in the stream, guys? You guys feel like talking? Feel free to type in chat, guys.
Thank you.
that way. How am I going again?
Okay, got two more ore and that'll be done.
What's up?
Two more ore to smelt and all the copper will be done.
Thank you.
Said to show your support for GH0 Stone Under Trucker, please hit that follow button. Turn on post notifications. Stay up to date.
Down this way. So that's the way I just came. No, there's the path.
Okay, those are all made.
Did I do the strengths, I think?
All right, upgraded our ants. Now we're at like 22 defense.
I'll try to make that bronze I need to make that shield.
Yeah, no worries. Oh, yeah, you know what? I can actually make that, I think. Let's see. Possibly, let's see.
I just went the wrong way. No, I didn't. Hopefully.
We need 10, right? Okay.
think, yeah, Black Forest.
Oh, we got a, forest is moving.
Seriously?
Yep. Alright, let me get this stuff off me. Let's see who's out here. Trying to beat down our fence.
Oh crap, you need me?
No, they're outside the
yeah, for some odd reason, you know, you told me the forest is moving, right?
Yeah.
It's not moving for me.
Right. Yeah, it's only here where the whatchamacallit, where the base is.
Did I label this one?
Yeah, it's funny.
Arrow chambers. Is this one cleaned up?
That's with the fence. That's why we have the fence up.
I think I cleaned this arrow chambers out.
And I think I have... Yep, I have... 11 bronze. So you add just enough.
I'll be back there shortly.
Alright, let's see. Bronze buckler. I need 4 pieces of wood. Okay. There we go.
Found a cave I already went into.
Cool.
And I named one when the next time you want to. Caves. I have to go show you which one's the troll cave because I put a name on it. It says troll cave. So then you can mark it on your map so you don't enter the room.
Yep. Alright, so I put the bronze buckler in your crate as soon as you walk in your house there on the left. Alright.
Yeah, where am I? I'm over here. Oh, what's up, troll?
You got a troll, huh?
Yeah.
Where are you at? Let me see. Oh, you're out that way.
I'm trying to go stab him with my big weapon again. Where'd he go? Oh, he's looking around. If you want, I can hide where I'm at until you get to me.
Yeah, I'm running out to where you are.
hiding behind a tree.
I'm heading out to where you are. Yeah, okay.
There near the edge.
Mm-hmm.
I'm right by the water. I'm hiding behind a tree.
No, this is new area out here for
me. Yeah,
it's
a new area.
Okay.
It connects. I just went the other way.
Yep. No, it's good. Hello, big boy.
You getting him?
No, this is a brute. Oh, look at all you guys. Okay.
Need my help?
Nah, I think I'm good. All right, there we go. Hello.
He's right in front of me.
Yep, I see him.
Give me my ring.
I took my ring.
All right.
Give me my rings. Oh, my
nipple. Looks like you.
Not this one. That was Brandon.
All right, let's bring him this way, away from that. Bring him out this way. Yeah, because we want him away from any spawn joints. Watch when you back up. Don't go into the water. Oh, who was that? Freaking shaman was there? I didn't see him.
And rip out their souls and make them eat. I will find love one day.
I'm trying to get there, dude.
I have one burst.
Right, let's go to the car.
Go.
I'm running down the coast, bro. I got 5 other enemies with me, plus the troll.
I'm trying to get there, dude.
Alright, the troll took off.
He's
heading
over by me.
Yeah, he's heading back. All right, heading back your way. Cool.
Man, they chased me forever.
I got them.
Hello, shaman.
All right.
We got everything?
Yeah, I think I got everything. You can go over here and look. It's right over.
Did you pick up the troll stuff?
Yeah, I got the no head though.
Yeah, the head's fine. I don't need that.
I got the troll hide.
Yep, that's all we need. All right, cool.
Oh, that's fun.
What? There we go. Yeah, that was interesting. Oh, what do we got here?
That's a sign or something.
Nice.
It was there before. This is a camp I found a while back.
I wonder if it's Route 66 comes through here. Where'd the other one go? There he is.
Over here. Dead.
Okay. Day 158. About a half a year now. Oh, look at all this.
Yeah.
Beautiful, tasty tail.
There's a whole bunch of them over here.
Yeah. Oh, who do I hear? Come on, boy. That's it, son. Good job. Good job, son. You got all the tail?
Yeah.
Nice.
I think I'll make a flint run tonight, too. At some point. Yeah, here's this rock if you haven't read this one yet. I'm gonna stay right here until it gets more daylight if we can look around here. I was gonna shoot that bird, dude.
Oh, were you? Oh, jeez. Sorry.
Go this way. This all connects back together.
Nice.
I made the path for it. I just didn't,
get
put
up,
anything
son.
Else down.
Gotcha.
Forgot about this path I made. I can't find no tent over here.
No, not usually. It's really, really rare in the meadows.
On the Black Forest when you are.
Yeah, they want to make it difficult.
Yeah.
Oh, right in the back of the neck. Sorry about that, but it had to be done.
I like this lookout tower. I didn't build this thing already was here.
Yeah, I saw that coming out here. It's pretty neat. I want to shoot a bird out of the air.
Hey, you can try. Yeah, I like my path I made over here. It goes through the water.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks like a Pizza Hut up ahead.
Yeah, this camp was here too.
Yep.
There's a rock over here too I didn't know about. But I didn't know there was a rock. Oh, did I? This one? Oh yeah, I did do that one. When do you want to build our boat?
I guess, yeah, next time we're on.
Or I can build it tonight.
Hey, that works too.
Or I can go build it here in a little bit. I just need wood.
Yeah, because we got the nails, right?
Make the nails fast, though. I'll actually do that here in a little bit. So when we go back to camp,
yeah, I'll just see what you need for it, and then
Let me see what I can. Give me a second. Six.
Oh, you bastard! Damn it.
So I need 30 fine wood, 10 deer hide, 20 resin, 80. Wow, do the small boat. Because the big canoe takes a lot more. The small one just needs... I just need the 20 wood, 6 resin, and a work table. And I can build it. For the raft.
Well, we want the boat.
You
right?
Want a big boat?
Didn't we already... I thought we already had a raft.
No, we didn't build a raft yet.
We didn't build a raft yet? Okay.
No. We want to do that one, or do you want to do the bigger one?
No, we could do the raft.
Yeah, the raft is smaller, and we don't need that much.
Yeah. Yeah, I think the boat... Hey. What do you need, like 40 nails for the boat?
I need... Hyper enough. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, you need 80 bronze nails.
Two.
The raft, you just need... I need 20 wood, 6 leather scraps I have. 6 resin.
Yeah, we got plenty of resin.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we'll just do our thing and make the raft,
yeah.
And then after...
Yeah,
after we get the raft, we'll use that to sail along the coast to get our copper.
Yeah, I say we do that here in a minute. We can do
once
that, get that done today.
Once we get the copper, you know, then we'll be
you
able
wanna
to
do that
build the nails.
You want to do that after I build it to sail
the coast? We'll have to see, because I'm going to have to leave in a little while. Oh, excuse me. Alright, and this should bring us back.
Yeah, it should.
To the homestead.
I just need to grab the wood and the resin, and I'll go down and build it.
Yeah.
dude. You almost shot me.
But I didn't.
I wish I could throw this spear. Blocked you, haha. Try again, butthead. You know, hide behind the tree? Let's hide behind the tree, okay? Peekaboo. Oh, you're dead.
Can you, let's see.
What do you need, bro?
Never mind, I got stone that I don't need.
Oh, you're a little too heavy?
Yeah, let's see.
Get out.
Do you need the troll hide?
Yeah.
I got 5 of them.
Alright, cool.
It's in the building here on the ground.
Not that I'm aware of.
Am I looking in the wrong?
It's usually, I think, straight ahead as soon as you walk in. Gotcha. Just gonna cook up stuff I found. Hey babe, do we have crackers?
I'll give you a haircut.
Huh?
No. Mommy!
I'm gonna give you a haircut. Come here.
give you a haircut. Give me my red ring.
What if I give you the orange one?
Give me the red one, and I will give you a haircut. I like the red one. That's the one I wanted.
Here, give me a second to stream. Let's get open a window real fast.
No, those are collectible. All these are collectible. We want to get one. Fuck those two. You just didn't ask. You just told them.
There we go.
Go, girl.
I love
you.
I'm gonna go build the raft, right?
Yes, sir.
Papa said yes, sir.
And I got the shield, thank you.
Nice.
They do put horses in this game or something.
That would be excellent.
Then it'll beat walking, you know?
Oh, so you must have moved it. Because...
I didn't know. I didn't know why.
No?
I got it over there.
Because the core wood is where the resin was.
Huh.
It was the second case...
Yeah,
on
it
the
was
floor.
The second case, all the resin was there.
Yeah.
Well, I think one of us moved it by accident.
Let's see. This is all the...
We can reorganize that tonight, or I'll reorganize that stuff.
Alright, so what am I looking for? I need to put this... What's in here? Eyeballs. Oh, these ancient seeds too. They're for the second boss.
Oh, the green ones?
Yeah, that look like they have a green eyeball with the starburst. Yeah.
Those.
Yeah, you get those when you kill the shaman. So we have to make sure we keep them.
Yeah. That's why I left that over there on that side.
Alright, that is for that. And the wood. Let's put that right there. I have 14 resin on me. Do you need it?
I don't know, I got resin with me.
Alright. Okay, let's go repair. I have 8 troll. I need 10.
For what?
For that cape. So we're almost. Yeah, we're almost.
Is the cape good?
Well, it's better than what the cape I have, so...
Yeah, the one we're wearing.
Yeah. Yeah, so... We're almost there. We need 10. So, we're close. We are close. Alright, I'm gonna have my guys sleep. I'm gonna get ready to shut it down, because I gotta...
down here real fast?
Nope, where you at? Hold on. Let it go sales.
Can we tie this up or no?
Can't tie it up. When you get off it, you know, near the shore or whatever, it just kind of stays. Very rare occasions if an animal goes out and pushes it out a little too far, it'll disappear, but...
Then it'll come back to us?
No.
Oh, no. Crap, then we have to remake a new one.
Yeah, but it's really, really rare. And it does get damaged, so...
Yeah.
You have to be careful. We have to make sure we, repair it and all that good stuff. Very cool. Let's see on the map. Yeah, it's probably the best place for it, because if we go anywhere else, we're going to have to go all the way around.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a Black Forest, yeah, right below us, too. Very cool. There's a ladder on the back.
Yeah, that allows when we get on it again, we use it, you steer it.
Yep.
Because you're probably using controller, right?
Yep.
Yeah, because it'll be easier for you to...
Very cool.
Alright, so what do I need? So if you want to get back on tonight, we're gonna use the boat tonight if you want.
Right.
I think I should build a little house down here.
Well, that'll be our harbor.
I could do that then. Have a little harbor down here.
Yeah. What's up, Colorado? How you doing, man?
So we can do that, and I can do that. Make a little room down here for us.
What's the good word? The word is we killed some trolls. Killed some gray dwarf brutes. So the word is, we had to kick some ass today. How about you, man? How you making out today? Good? Yeah, it's not bad, you know. I just got done building up a couple things right here. Ghost and I just went on two runs of copper and tin. So we had to smelt those down to get a couple upgrades that we wanted.
Yes.
So, yeah, you know, we're let's just repair. And repair. Nope, nothing repair needed. Okay.
Alright, guys, in my stream, we're gonna find somebody to raid here.
Yeah, so we got a lot done over the last couple hours.
Are you gonna get off the server?
Yeah.
Let me know when you get off where I can sign out.
Absolutely, will do. Alright, I'm just gonna get my guy over here. Oh, you got a jury duty thing in the mail? Yeah. I've been there. Alright. Well, hey guys, I'm gonna get ready to call it a stream. We will be back, maybe, hopefully, in about an hour. Hour to hour and a half, maybe. And hope to get another one started up. Not sure what we're going to do. We'll take a look, see who's on, who's doing what. And we'll get another one started, though. Appreciate everybody coming in, hanging out. You guys take care. Have a great evening. This is Crew, and I'm out.